Diablo moves to corrupt the Crystal Arch on the Silver Spire. Should he succeed, the heavens will be lost forever. This is our final chance. Tyriel and I must reach the top of the spire and confront the Lord of Terror.
The darkness grows around us.
Look at the destruction Diablo has wrought. If we do not stop him, this is the future of all creation.
How does it feel, knowing you helped me become the prime evil? For all your mighty deeds, all you really accomplished was unleashing me upon the world. Some savior you are, Nephilim.
Leah, wait!
Diablo is climbing the spire to the Crystal Arch. We must hurry.
You killed me without a second thought when I was no longer of use to you. How can you damn those who helped you?
Lies.
Is so much more thorough here than it was in the gardens. So much more complete. Diablo knows the spire is the heart of the high heavens.
The demon's corruption no longer holds your spirits, Angel. Survive that. The angel spirit is free now. May he be at peace.
I knew Inarius long ago, when he was still among the angels. But he grew weary of battling the demons after a time. And he began to secretly conspire with demons in order to forge a peace. The demoness Lilith became his greatest ally in the Hells, and many other demons and angels joined his cause.
fountains of heaven flowed with the energy of the Crystal Arch. But now look at them.
After he gained a following, Inarius stole the sacred World Stone and used it to create and conceal a world he called Sanctuary. Demons and angels alike fled there, and some of them, including Inarius and Lilith, fell in love. Many of these unions resulted in children. They were called the Nephilim.
See the ruin of heaven.
came to this great span to meditate on things as I looked out over the Silver City. The view used to calm me. Now I find it does the opposite. Not far now. I only hope we are not too late. I can feel
the Angeris Council is no better than the primevals themselves. We are just pawns in their cruel games, and now you help the worst of them all.
What is this deception?
Remember angels striding through these halls in all their majesty. We thought ourselves the masters of all creation. Our arrogance was our downfall.
Thank you.
more time.
Feed, you filth! Need more time. May be strong, but I will not stand down. Just a taste.
Yeah. Phil.
This is our end. There shall be one to remember.